The posting of photos of a group of young women said to be involved in sexual activity with a man infected with AIDS in Souffre, who seems determined to spread the disease to as many as possible, has incurred the wrath of members of the public. To make matters worse, some of the women whose pictures have been posted have claimed their innocence, saying they have never been sexually involved with the perpetrator and do not even know him. Independent Senator Berthia Paul says there must be some form of legal redress to take those responsible for damaging persons' reputations by posting pictures of them on the net in an unfavorable light.
I think that we really seriously have to look at this whole thing of people taking pictures of persons and posting it online and all of that. There has to be some law as it relates to privacy and then oneself and one's image. I'm not sure what the law says, but honestly, we need to seriously look at that and do something about it, because I think too often people are taking pictures of people and then exposing it online, and if they know who the person is who's taking the picture, they should really bear the brunt of the law.
Paul went on to urge women to keep their senses and take measures to protect themselves.
What I would say, I think it's unfortunate and it's unfair for somebody who has AIDS who just feels that because they have AIDS, that, you know, other people should be infected with it. I really believe that, and so I would ask young women in particular who want to go around and you know, with guys and to have fun, that, you know, don't be stupid. Do whatever they need to do to protect their lives and to protect their livelihoods, because AIDS is a very serious disease. And although, you know, we have improved our efforts and everything in treating it, we still need to be careful and not be, you know, duped into a couple of bucks or whatever it is they get by having sex with somebody who has AIDS. And one never knows.
Just earlier this week, former Chief Medical Officer Dr. Stephen King had called on women, young ones in particular, to take the necessary measures to protect themselves. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.